What up, Ninja? How are you, my friend? Turn my fucking audio down. What are you going to ride? The new Ford Mustang Mach-E 1400. Fully electric Mustang, I know. It's got one gear and it tops out 160 miles an hour. Change it to rear-wheel drive. Car looks like a beast. Yeah, it's got 7 motors in it. 3 in the front, 4 in the back. I think it brings out like 1400 horsepower or something. Yeah, fully electric. Let's see if I can turn the car volume up. Car volume. Sounds like an RC car, to be honest with you.
The next Horizon Arcade event will begin any minute now. Enjoy!
So let's find a... Where's the drag strip down here? Fast travel there. All-wheel drive. Back to work I go, catch you later. Catch you later, I'm not going. Miles an hour. Have a fun day at work. There's a drag race down there, isn't there? I might use this in a drag race. Hit the wrong button. Feeling looks like a beast. Enter the event, solo it. Open a window in here, Jesus Christ. Don't know how well this is gonna do in a race. Okay. Not bad. Did better than I thought it would. 24 seconds is a mile. That kind of shocked me, that did, to be honest with you. What's this? A road series there. It's cross country. Dirt racing. There's one all the way up here. Fast travel there. Do that. Did not realize I was on 4.8 million. These are all the recommended cars. See which ones the buy recommended cars gives us. Oh, really? A and B classes and C classes. Let's go with Saudi. Cathedral Circuit. Oh, what is this track? Looking down at the little map. It's 3 laps. So this car handles it well on the straights, just not corners, I'm guessing. Yes, I was going too fast, so I slammed into the other car to slow myself right down. Overall, it seems like a nice car to drive, just braking is a bit touchy. Don't really need poles along this street, do you? It's a nice car. A really nice interior as well. BMW's right on my ass. I fucked it. Tried to power slide around the corner, but hit it too early. Coming backwards. I know it's always safe to turn around in this game.
In 200 meters, turn right.
Oh wow, I can see some guy's house.
Turn left. At the roundabout, take the second exit.
You mean that roundabout? That you can just go straight over. Oh. So you see, you race with dirt bikes and everything. Like, I just hit a dirt bike. But yet, there is no dirt bikes that you physically can't drive in this game. Like, what is that? I don't even know what car I picked. A super woo. Super wooba wooba woo. Ah, shit. Which one did I do? Wait, that's how we're doing it. Has he taken off his license plate? Coming for your ass, sec. Not a bad car, the Subaru. Maybe it's James's car. Someone I know. I think he's got this car, but obviously he's upgraded it. So maybe it does reach 100 miles an hour. Nice. $50,000? Nice. season changes soon. Wet plant season approaches. That's pretty funny. A track race.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.